I found this tree. There's a legend in Sudan, kind of a story. During the rainy season and the flood, it's completely dry, this tree. And during the dry season, it's in blossom with fruits and all green and fresh. Because of this sort of different kind of characteristics in a tree, which is supposed to follow the rest of the trees in the neighborhood and be growing by the river and to be dry is very strange. But it seems to me very, very close to the nature of the individual who is a nomad.